My name is Caleb. I'm a personal trainer here at the SIU Rec Center, and I'm going to show you how to do the Cybex VR3 arm curl machine. First, you want to adjust the seat height to where your arms are straight when they're supported by the pad. So they should be out straight like this when you grab the handles. Select the appropriate weight. Keep your elbows and arms on the pad, and then lift the bar towards you.